welcome to the video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to draw a realistic koi fish using an HB pencil, a pen, and a pink eraser. Hope you enjoy! I'm starting by drawing an oval for the head. Then I'm going to draw a slanted line showing which direction the body is going to be going in. I'm going to sketch in the sides of the body following the line I just drew. Now I'm going to go ahead and draw the tail and the fins. I'm going to erase the sketch, but make sure I can still see the outline so that I can trace it in my pen. As you can see, my pen isn't working very well, so this is me trying to get it working again. I'm just making sure not to draw the bottom of the tail and fins. Now I'm going to draw the eyes by drawing an oval with little lines coming out of the bottom. Can't forget the whiskers. I'm drawing in the fins with a hair-like stroke. I'm going to do the same stroke when I move on to the tail. Now I'm drawing the bottom of the fin. It kind of looks like a staircase. Thank you. going in and drawing the fin that's on the fish's back. I'm just going in and perfecting things and darkening lines that I want to be darker. while I'm still darkening things, I'm going to go in and draw spots that look almost like a cow. If you're drawing in black and white like me, you're probably going to want to go in and shade in the spots with your pen. And that's how I draw a realistic koi fish. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.